It's heavily guarded, but I should be able to take it out.